All right. Let's get this thing going. Happy birthday! So we got two free games this week. Farming Simulator 22 and Warhammer 40,000 Gladius. Actually, I think it says something else. Gladius, what was it? Relics of War. I already had the Warhammer one. Never played it, but I had it. So, Farming Simulator 22. One thing I will probably have to definitely cut this short. We have graduation to go to, so we'll just hit these two real quick and check them out. Okay. Career as it continue. New farmer easy. Yep, that's what we always want. Okay. Elm Creek sounds good. Oh, let's go be a farmer. Damn. I would not want to be a farmer. It is way too difficult. Lots of hard work being a farmer. Grass is cut with a mower, which is usually attached to a tractor. Afterward, you can use a tedder to turn the cut grass over and dry it to make hay. A tedder. I've never heard of that. Interesting. Wow. This is really taking a while. It's not pulling it from the hard drive, it's pulling it from the network. That's interesting. I guess it could be pulling it from the hard drive, but there's still a lot of network traffic going on. Huh. Straw swaths can be packed into bales using a baler. Alternative. I guess. Sending a lot of data for some reason. Oh, 100%. So I can hit start now, I guess. Oh, I get to make a character. Yay. Okay, so they do have females. First, I thought there wouldn't be any. We'll just go with the default guy. We don't need hair. That's probably good. Good Lord, you can get branded. What the hell? Massey. New Holland. What the hell is this? Oh my God. Can I actually pick that then? Ah. down to your hat. Escape to confirm. That's kind of weird. Alright, got our character. We are decked out. Welcome, Farm. Would you like to start a short guided tour? Sure. To your left at the edge of your field is a big green harvester. Head over there and touch the exclamation mark icon next to it. In the lower left is your map. Large blue diamond indicates where the exclamation mark is located. Okay. There we go. Whoa, wow. It's one of the fields you own from the very start. Its wheat has conveniently grown to a stage where it can be harvested. Time for you to enter this combine harvester and get started. Okay. Enter vehicle. Okay, attach the harvester's head. Man, that is loud. Attach the harvester's head. Right? The help panel on the top left really shows you the motor. Okay. Whoa. Can we get a little... Can we get our settings? Game settings. There we go. That actually is this. Radio, camera, input controls, sound. Okay, let's turn that vehicle volume down for one thing. Good lord. And maybe turn that down too. Oops. Where'd I have it? Okay, we'll put it at 10. GUI. Okay. Not sure. Okay, attach. Yeah. So. Alright. Good. Now unfold the harvester and turn it on so the header starts rotating. Unfold. X-ray. Switch tool selection. How do I know what tool? Oh, maybe I gotta get out of this. So switch tool, unfold X, turn on. Turn on higher. Oh, okay. So we're on that. Let's unfold it, whatever the hell that means. Now you're all set to harvest. Drive forward into the wheat. You can either adjust your vehicle speed manual or use the cruise control to maintain a constant speed. The maximum speed you can drive is automatically determined by the vehicle and attached to it. Well, this ought to be hilarious. Can you get it inside? Nope. Now, this is gonna be dead. Should see. Usually you'll have a lot to do, so it makes sense to hire helpers on your farm. Whenever job can be extra, it will be in the top left panel. Hire a helper to take care of the rest of the field. This helper will now take care of this job until they're done or the grain tank and the harvest full. You can now take care of other business. Exit this harbor and walk to the next excavation. Now in real life, one, I don't remember this much shit being thrown out from behind one of those things. And you could usually, there should be like, because the rabbits love this shit, so there should be like rabbits running. Alright, what am I supposed to do? Probably not a good idea to actually run through here. No, it goes back up. It's fine. It's all good. It's all good. How far can we run? Do we run out of, we run forever? Kind of looks that way, doesn't it? Fields have been harvested need to be cultivated before they can be sown anew. This field has been harvested recently and now needs somebody to cultivate it. Enter the tractor and attach the cultivator that's placed behind it. Okay. What was it? Oh yeah, Q. She's attached. Lower it. Maybe I need to run forward a little bit first, though. Is that all I was supposed to do? Pick it up. Holy moly. They got birds out there, ain't that neat? Oh, no, we gotta go forward. Oh, that's no. So should we hire an AI worker for this one too? What the hell? Okay, that's fields behind me. I need somebody to call the inventory attached code for it, so it's placed behind it. Attached to it. I did that. That's funny. AI worker has stopped. No field found. We gotta cultivate this field. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing here. I lowered it. Whoops. 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 Oh! I don't know. I think I hit C. Oh, yeah. Okay. What the hell is that over there? Ooh. We lost part of our our what the hell? We lost part of our. What's beeping at me? Owned by oh. I think we lost this whenever we drove. Well, no, because I didn't go. Did I? Hell, I don't know. I don't know if I like this or not. Can you imagine actually doing this for in real life? I mean, nowadays they can set up their GPS, and, which is kind of cool. Plus, we get solar flares and knocks out the GPS. Too far. We're going, boys. We're going. Actually, I would think it'd probably be a better deal if you went like this instead of. Oh, back it. Back in. And then you don't have to make such a wide turn, right? Back it up, back it up. Ooh, I bet the other guy's done and just waiting on me. Chilling now, or cultivating, or whatever it is we're supposed to be doing. Woohoo! I think my tutorial got messed up or something. kind of wobbling. Wobbling back and forth. Oh, didn't I pick it up last time? Do I have to pick it up then? Let's see what happens. There's a lever down. Boom, boom, dun, 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 dun. We're going now, boys. Hardly enough room to turn this thing around. I had to go back and pick that up. Isn't there a spot up here too? Yep. Wobble, wobble, wobble. I swear that's something off my tractor. We're getting a little wobbly there. Oh yeah, we got what? Okay, so I need to go. Oh, that is some uneven. We gotta fix that. Can't have any of that shit. Line it up. Gotta line it up. don't think it really matters if you go all wonky because it's gonna just fix itself. Honk. Or is that zero? Zero. All right. Now what do I do? Bet I'm supposed to go unload the but the tutorial got messed up. Oh, whoops. Whoops. Shit, I had to pay that guy? What kind of bullshit's that? Uh-oh. I think he left. What's this? Am I supposed to take something off here? See, right now, this is very complicated. Oh, open cover. Ah. All right, let's see what we do here. Pipe out. Nope, that's the horn. Must be O. Oh, we are on the wrong side to get that green. Well, that was pretty neat. She's filling up, boys. Put the top bag on it. Now I'm thinking. Who's this guy on my property? I'm thinking we go over here and we unload. Oh, there's an exclamation mark. Is that supposed to go back eat lunch or something? Take the top off, I don't know. Oh, I wonder if this tilts. What do you think? I think it just tilts up? Oh, there's a thing in the back. Yep. Oh, hang on. We gotta go move my tractor. Bag it up, Tear. Bag it up. Whatever that thing is, I don't know. Start overloading wheat. Oh, there it goes. Okay. Interesting. Put the cover back on it. What? I wonder how this works. So you put it in there. Alright. What the hell? Man, lots of questions. Lots of questions. Alright, there's the exclamation mark. I guess we're supposed to go back. No? Oh. What time is it? It's day, right? It's only 10:23 and... Where can we go? Oh, hey, let's... Alright. Whoa! What's our that? FS Elm Creek. Oops, oops. Oops. Unfold car. What the hell is that? Huh. Pick up object. Let's go throw that in our truck. We might need that. Object too heavy. Bella light. It's Bella time. I'm gonna follow this person. They just turned around. Damn, sound like somebody was behind me. She's just making the circles. So it's not really a 3D. It's more like a picture. Yeah. Okay, that's kind of creepy. That's almost like a trap for a kid. Little kid goes to get that and it knocks out and traps him. Yep, she's just in a big circle. Holy moly. Holy moly.
I've been working all day, boys. I'm tired. I'm hungry. Where can we go? Apparently none of these buildings are accessible. Oh, what's that? Got a gear icon. What's that mean? Buy production point. Huh. Interesting. Damn, about jumped up on top. Curious to see how far the map goes. Oh, it says 9 toggle map view. Oh, yep. Answer that question. Be prepared to stop, because that is the end of the map. Okay. Ah. Psyched me out. Whoa. Can you go fishing? Probably says no fishing allowed. Man, where'd that guy go? Be the edge of the map too. You can see the I'll bet he went this way. Kilometers per hour. Woohoo! At some point, I'll have to go get gas. Whoa! Shit. I'm lost. I don't even know where I live at. Watch out for tractors. Hell am I? Oh, there I am. Yeah, I thought that's where I was. Well, I don't know. Their tutorial just seemed to quit on me. I think this will take me back to the farm. think. Yeah, because there's that grocery. There we are. Here we are, safe back at the farm. With not a clue what to do. Not a clue. I tailed it up like he told me. It's not telling me to do anything else. I don't know. So we harvested all of that banners out. Ton of crap out here. Well, okay. I think that's it. I don't know what else to do. My tutorial, look at the tires. Good lord. What the heck is this? Oops. Okay. Oh, that was fast. Huh. That was interesting. Well, I think we're done. Saving content. Please do not turn off your computer. So I attached it, but it didn't take. I think it got broke right there. Yeah. Oh. Okay. Well, we, you know. I think that's enough of that. Alright, let's go try the Warhammer. Oh wait, it said it was in my library. Warhammer 40,000. Let's put it on the E drive.
Be right back. said. Go very easy.
Gladius Prime was a bastion of humanity. Newly colonized. Suitable base for our chapter to rebuild and recruit.
I don't hear any sound.
We Space Marines raised our fortress here.
Uh-huh.
Grew strong again.
Just the hits.
But
controls.
The Orc invasion brought a warp storm that cut off our Emperor's light. And the dread Necrons crawled from the earth beneath our feet. War was on all sides, yet we are the Emperor's chosen. We do not dread the dark, or quail at the relics of old. Terror is for those who oppose us. We know no fear.
Okay. Okay, so this is a... Welcome to class. Move the camera, position your mouse over the train, click and hold left mouse, move your mouse. Once you're comfortable with your surroundings, click OK. Space Marines deploy most of their crucial infrastructure from orbit to found your fortress, which is back with your chapter on Gladius and elsewhere. Click the Deploy City button in the Operations panel in the top left and select an empty tile in sight. Cities gather resources required to fuel your war machine. City screen displays all the resources related to the cities. Hover your mouse over each resource to find out more. Okay. Your buildings you're listed with. Wait a minute, where? City building. Buildings. Note that all buildings of the same type are grouped together, can only form one exit at a time, although multipliers can be queued up, the required resources will be immediately subtracted from your global. Okay. There are free building slots in the city. How do you know that? There are an opportune time to make plans to expand your begin by constructing an infantry production building. Click the blinking building button. I don't see a blinking building button.
protection. Oh, so I guess that's what it's talking about. Select it. City tile. So I guess that's a city tile. Take your time before the interface. Every element has a hint and provides you with extra information. Whenever you are unsure what to do next, refer to the red task button on the right side of the screen. It will help you focus on the next task. City screen, click on the city name and click on the headquarters twice. Glass is full of unknown treasure and vicious alien creatures. As you explore, you will receive discovery notifications. You can be open for more information. Some terrain can be explored for rewards while other features might hurt. Your unit, tread carefully, the planet's left unused, but if you leave it alone, it may spare you. Tiles of special resource features can catch you from here. Construct an outpost for you in a small bit. Bonus to your resource outlet, give you a station. Veterans of Valenside, these runes provide rewards for the first player exploring them. Some even provide powerful ancient items. So many Xenos, so few bulls. Big Shark South Pacific. Quest rewards. Select hero unit. That's kind of interesting question. Cameras. Items provided the passive bonus or give the unit a new ability before motion. Hero unit. Some units can't move. If they have weapons like city, they can attack. To perform an attack, move your mouse over enemies and right click. This unit is able to carry infantry units as cargo. They embark, move the unit you wish to carry on to transport tiles. Bark transformer will not be able to disembark in the turn they've embarked. I don't know how to set a hero, that explained. How does this guy create anything? Does it just create?
What's this? How do we create people? What's this? So these are the points you can... Boy, I really need a good tutorial. Issue strategic and tactical operative. One such operation is the deployment of the Fortress of Redemption, a stationary unit that secures adjacent special resource features. Placement of forces is key for space marine scare. As chapter master arrival of an enormous court corridor, your chapter's home world is calamitous, but no one ever said the Deptus starts shirked a challenge after much fighting. The battle remained long. Delman instructed the civilian planetary governor that Astro military support was required, declaring the Green Ministers a priority or whatever the blow to the chapter's pride. Barely had the guards been landed when a system-wide warp storm began, devastating the planet of your majestic fleet. A single battle barge in low orbit was the sole survivor. The storm was calm, your surviving marines emerged into a ruined world. You were trapped on the planet's surface, cut off from the Imperium, and surrounded by Xeno species to boot. But you are the Emperor's own son, space and you will not die easily. Deploy the Fortress next to Special Reef. What the frick is a Special Reef like this? I don't know. Okay. First step, focus on requisitioning the rare materials for main population. Generate 20.
Okay. Shit, he's got a couple of big groups here. How do I select hero yet? I don't know. Research completed. Home team that may might employ but improves the ground vehicle as well as generates requisitions and research. So this has got two more things to go, I guess. I want to move into there. Let's see what's... Alright, what is this showing? Final foundation, generate 20 requisites. Oh, that's what I needed for my hero. That's why it was wanting me to do that. Well, that was interesting. Oh, they ran away. Webway Gate. You have to claim more tiles. Go ahead and click. Acquire tiles. Select a tile with one or more building slots adjacent to your city borders. Acquiring tile will take a few turns to cost some info. Aha! That was where my one thing was at. I even told him to go over there.
Interesting.
Keep ignoring shit. You'll have to construct specialized resource building. Build a resource building or rebuild the inventory building. Once you make sure that maybe we don't have to explore the world. My guy died. Burn the heretic. Clear tile. I think we're gonna need those guys. I'm still not certain how to. Ooh. What the hell was that? What the hell were those dudes? Ooh, those dudes are flying! That's shit! Oh, okay, now I got some more stuff for, what's this? Not enough resources. How the fuck do I get resources? Damn, they got like laser beams? Fermentation. It's apparently a natural water source. Looks like. Looks like any well, but we'll just. The hell is this? I thought that was. Back there. You guys hold your spot. So I thought this would be. Well, this looks interesting, but I definitely need to do some more playing around with it and stuff. Confused on a lot of things. I'm supposed to generate 20 requisitions per turn. I'm currently at 10. don't know. So I can move them. I bet I know what. Try something. Dog dudes, kid. Oh, I got some more dudes. Move over there. Skip unit, skip unit, skip unit. Quarter city. Alright. What I want to do. I want to clear. Nope. So what's that do? I thought I could get rid of this stuff. I guess you can only do places that I've... Okay, so let's acquire... I think they're taking damage in there. I need more requisitions, right? And the music is really loud. Like, hello? Yeah, they must be dying because they're in that shit. Yeah, get it out of there. So, okay. I don't know. We must not meddle with these Xeno artifacts. There's a holy site there, isn't it? Mm-hmm.
I don't... I thought I was already doing that. Yeah, what are you doing? Running around over there. I guess I just... Tactical Doctrine. Thank you.
Serfs are hard at work, sir.
Thank you.
So, research Leclusium, construct Leclusium, research librarian, produce librarian. So we need a constructor for Leclusium. I probably should make. What was it he wanted to construct? It was a Reclusium and research construct librarian. Wiped out here in just a little bit. It's kind of weird because you don't actually go out and get like Command and Conquer knows, you know, you went out and fermentation pool. I think if I go there, it's gonna kill my dudes. Maybe not. Expansion. I wonder if that'll let us move out. Guff, guff. Oh. See now that, so these are like a hexagon, so you're, every time you build something in there, it builds up, takes over part of that area. Turns to do that. He's got two more to do that. I think we need more energy. What if I tell him to go? Okay. Defeat enemy camp. Oh, it's down here somewhere. Holy shit. Oh, dogs coming in. Dude, you best back off. Yep. Gonna kill me. That was interesting. Got a library. I didn't check to see if my other guys had that. Should I make another librarian? I'm a bitch, he just killed my... Alright, enough of that. Oh, that's the end of that. So, end of the stream. Gotta get ready to go to graduation, so. Everybody, have a good day. Stay frosty.